Lancaster. The Stormers' Tommy Everidge blasting it deep into the night against the Road Warriors. Lancaster leading 4-0. But the Road Warriors come all the way back for a 5-4 win. Also last night, the Revolution lost in extra innings in Long Island.